took a taxi. How could you do that?
What's wrong with that?
You came here to kill Joey.
So what?
Also, it's generally not considered a very good idea to take a taxi to the scene of a crime.
Hey, man, look. Be cool, okay? I mean, you know, the dude's only a taxi driver. He's not like, you know, what's his name? What's his name?
Who?
You know.
Yeah, right.
Look, never mind. Forget it. It's done. Okay? This is Rosalie, Joey's wife, and this is Rosalie's mother, Harlan.
Careful.
Nice to meet you.
How's it going?
Would you like some coffee or tea or something to eat before you... Well, before you get started?
No. Thanks. We're cool.
Excuse me, Harlan. Marlon. Just for one second, I'd like to have a word with Devo over here.
Well, they are drug addicts.
Oh, my God. You hired drug addicts?
Who did you expect me to hire? The Red Cross?
They seem like very polite boys.
I don't like having drug addicts in my house.
Oh, no, Rosalie, please don't think of them as drug addicts. Think of them as killers.
Yeah.